You have the gratitude of Cendrez, my new friend. I'd raise a goblet of wine with you, if there was time, but there isn't. Father's given you the key then. Excellent. I'll make a mark on your map. You should find a cave there that leads to the path up the slope. There should be two ward stones at the entrance, each attuned to a constellation. The Atronach and the Tower, if I recall. The key should allow you to disrupt those stones, and any others you encounter on your journey. Three, guide your steps.
Welcome back to the fight, my friend. This mountain's been rumbling for hours, and we're stuck out here, blades in our hands, and no one to stab.
Feels good to get the blood pumping.
Welcome back to the fight, my friend.
Did you get the key from the Grandmaster at Kraganmoor?
Now that you're here, we'll take the fight to the mountain. To Tanfur. He's already inside. After he disabled the ward, Walksin Ash managed to get some troops inside. The ward came back up almost immediately afterward. Damn that old dark elf's hide. Shaw's bones. What would we do without you? Bring down the ward and I'll lead the boys in. Go on ahead and find Walksin Ash. These ward stones are the only thing stopping us. Disable them if you can. True. Press the attack.
Storm rages, but here I am, out of the rain. How goes the battle, my friend? The old protective wards have been restored. We swim against a current that is too strong. Zuth, you're the sun on my scales. The first ward is beneath the ruins just ahead. Other wards are in other ruins, along the approach to the spire. Go swiftly, and may the wind be at your back.
Thank you. friend. I see you've come to stop me. Thank Vivek you're here. Daedra, down in the caldera. We tried to push past them. We failed. I'm lucky to be alive. I know that now. Sadal summoned the Daedra the moment we arrived. Even with the artifact, I can't control him. One final ward remains. Your key won't work. To disable the ward, you'll need to slay an ancient gatekeeper lurking in the caldera. Summon her at the ritual bowl below us. And listen, I am sorry, my friend. The gatekeeper is the only thing standing in our way. You know why, my friend. The death of my son, Garin. I couldn't bear it. Vivek knows. When I was younger, I had trouble with my anger. It still plagues me. Yes, I should have known. The destruction near Darvin's Watch, my dishonorable orders to the Vanguard, my shame at Fort Virak. I will never be able to atone. I'm sorry, my friend. final ward down, the way is clear. Fortunately, Walks in Ash has restored some measure of my strength.
Yes, by Vivek.
Sidal is trapped between this realm and Oblivion. With the final ward down, his prison is vulnerable. Now we can strike. We'll undo the mistakes of House Indoril. The mages who first imprisoned Sidal linger here. The portal to Sidal's realm will not open without their aid. I believe they are angry with me.